It is important to remember that blood and blood-stained body fluid spills may contain harmful viruses that can be transmitted to personnel cleaning up the spill. For this reason, the Department of Health and the Health and Safety Executive have laid down guidance for the safe handling and disposal of such spills. These guidelines are designed to protect you, the person dealing with the spill, from becoming infected with blood-borne viruses, so that by protecting you, your patients, your work colleagues, and your loved ones will also be protected. The guest biohazard wipe pack, designed for the smaller spill, contains everything you need to safely and efficiently deal with biohazardous spills in accordance with the guidance. Before you start, read the instruction card you can see from the outside of the pack. Check product expiry date on the front of the pack. Wherever possible, improve ventilation in area of use. Always wear the protective gloves and apron provided in the pack. For spills on relatively flat surfaces, check to see if there are any sharps in the spill. If present, these must be carefully removed using disposable forceps and transferred to a suitable sharps container. Remove the dry wipes from their sleeve and place as many as may be necessary directly onto the spill. As the liquid is absorbed, the chlorine impregnated into the wipe will disinfect the spill at 10,000 parts per million, as recommended by the official Department of Health and HSE guidance. Take the clinical waste bag, open it up, and roll it over 2 or 3 times. Set the bag up as near to the spill area as possible. For splashes or drips on vertical surfaces, use a biohazard wipe to remove all moisture and then discard it into the waste bag. In case you find dried blood smears or droplets, take a dry biohazard wipe and briefly moisten it with cold water. Do not hold it under the tap for more than 1 second. It should be used moist, not wet. Clean the area of the spill with the moistened wipe and discard it into the waste bag afterwards. The procedure is now finished and the area properly disinfected. Remove your apron and gloves last of all and discard them into the waste bag. Only touching the outside of the bag, tie it into a knot and discard the whole thing into your clinical waste system. Now wash your hands and dry them carefully. Follow the instruction card carefully. Never use on a chemical spill or mix with any cleaning agents. Never use hot or even warm water to moisten the wipe. This pack is only for use on blood and blood-stained body fluids. For non-blood-stained fluids, e.g. urine or vomit, use the Guest Urine and Vomit Spill Pack. The Guest Biohazard Wipe Pack, the efficient and safe method of dealing with blood and blood-stained body fluid spills in accordance with Department of Health and Health and Safety Executive guidance.